Paul Potts. This ex-manager of a mobile phone shop made Puccini's Nessun Dorma when he performed in the Britain's Got Talent final in 2007. He won the competition, and, be honest, our hearts, and his life. Has since been the subject of a film starring James Corden called One Chance. But it's his first audition on the show which gets us every time, even if Amanda does call him a little lump of coal.